I'm Anastasia from Tech City News, and today we're at the Excel Centre for Data Centre Dynamics Converged London, where over 2,500 data centre professionals have gathered for the largest conference of its kind. This is your Week in Tech. Medical startup Patient Knows Best raised $1.7 million for the world's first fully patient-controlled online medical record system. Playcanvas raised $470,000 for cloud-based game development, and Obellix raised $4.7 million to fix supply chain financing and help small businesses settle invoices easily. Teenage messaging sensation Snapchat has entered the money transfer market, taking on services like Barclays Ping It and PayPal. Snapchat is a partnership with mobile payment processor Square and will allow its US users over 18 years old to transfer money to their friends. Despite worries over security, the company is sure that no financial data will be stored on Snapchat servers and all banking information goes through Square. It's a David versus Goliath story in the tablet market this week as Nokia announced their N1 tablet, whilst Jolla, a small Finnish startup founded by ex-Nokia employees, launched a crowdfunding campaign and hit $900,000 on day one. The Nokia N1 tablet runs on Android and is 7.9 inches, similar in style to the iPad mini. It's planned to retail for $249 next spring. The Jolla tablet is an open source tablet and it promises to never sell your data for advertising. It runs Salesforce operating system and is pre-selling on Indiegogo for $204. If like me, you're permanently attached to your phone, then this week's download is a must. And in this digital world, we all need to learn to switch off at times. So Checky app does exactly what it says on the tin. It'll tell you how many times you've checked your phone in a day. So if you're battling phone addiction and don't want to go cold turkey, then this app is a good place to start. And finally, we've discovered something that bearded folk could only dream of. Bristler is a beard social network connecting those with beards to those who want to stroke them. This has been your Week in Tech. For more, check out Tech City News and follow us on Twitter.